Watch the hair!
I knew this was gonna happen.
Hope we didn't keep you waiting, Holmes.
No, I was just chilling.
I bet you were. At the dossier? Hand it over.
Hey, everything cool now?
I don't know, Carl. Eddie?
Our boy's done good.
No! You snitch piece of shit! You vato asshole! You sold us out! Time to dig, Carl. You take care of things.
Huh? Where are you going?
To get drunk and get laid. You got a problem with that?
No, Frank, relax.
Good. I'll see you back at the precinct. And I'll see you in the next life, Carl.
That's good. That's deep enough for two.
Eddie, Tenpenny's just using you. He's using all of us. You're the next one he's gonna silence, man.
Shut the fuck up, scum! And it's Officer Pulaski to you! Fucking die!
Tenpenny gonna rub you out too.
Carl, you got it all wrong, pal. Tenpenny was the one saving your ass. Every time I wanted to get rid of you, he'd find some excuse to keep you alive. Well, now it's up to me, and I ain't such a fucking soft touch. So, how's your sister? Tenpenny and I got some great shots of her and her burial boyfriend going at it like a couple of chihuahuas. Man, does she she put out like a pro.
Screw you, Pulaski. I know what you're trying to do, and you ain't gonna crawl inside my head.
I ain't kidding. It's the best stakeout I ever done. Carl, you should have seen your mama before she was buried. She was a real mess. Most of her face was hanging off.
Don't fucking talk about my mom.
The boys, you know, they fooled around with her at the scene, you know. Touching her, joking around and shit.
Fuck you, Pulaski. Fuck you. You better wake up in there. Get out the way. Not feeling so fucking full of yourself now, huh?
Yeah, well, them's the breaks, fuck.
Any last requests?
Yeah. Can I fuck your sister?
You an asshole to the end, punk motherfucker.
Aw, this fool.
Professional moron, or just a gifted amateur? You new to this driving thing? You out your mind? Hello?
You've hung us out to dry, I know it.
Rosenberg?
Yeah, soon to be wearing concrete shoes in a shallow grave in the desert, Rosenberg. I'm surprised you remember.
Look, I ain't forgot y'all, man. Just hang in there.
Easy for you to say. This Salvatore guy might whack me at any moment.
Be intelligent. Don't make a big deal out of this.